I recommend a PhD simply for the following reasons. Number one, you have an academic career which you would like to focus and you would like to contribute. Number two, you are desirous of making a name for yourself in your specific domain or in your area of study. Number three, you would like to keep yourself active in terms of facing intellectual challenges and growing over the years. Number four, you would like to have something of your own finding or maybe of your own innovation, which you can otherwise call as your signature finding or your signature thing. The next is because maybe the title that comes along with it, Miss, Mrs., Mr., Doctor. Yes, indeed, it's a title, but of course, it's an honor that comes with you for a lifetime. It will definitely last you for a lifetime. And every time you are addressed with that particular title, it reminds you of the beautiful sacrifices, the beautiful journey that you've been through. And this is something, you know, that you actually take up out of your own interest, unlike the undergraduation or the post-graduation courses where, you know, sometimes you are forced into, or sometimes, you know, for the sake of going through it, we take it up. But a PhD is a complete choice. Well, if it's your desire to do a PhD, do not withdraw.